And I'm disappointed. You're both white trash, quite frankly.
You may not hear those words again or see this. What's up, guys? I'm John Bastow, and this is Buzz 60. The Real Housewives of New York are refusing to continue with the show unless they all get huge raises, according to TMZ. The feuding females are reportedly putting aside their differences to band together against Bravo TV. A source told me that production for season 6 was supposed to begin on May 6th, unless Luann De Lesseps, Ramona Singer, Sonia Morgan, Carol Radziwill, Aviva Drescher, and Heather Thompson start getting big bucks right away. Production for season 6 will be further delayed. I chatted with Sonia Morgan at a recent charity event before this supposed standoff happened.
I think we had a pretty good season last year. We're just gonna continue.
Actually, season 5 of New York Housewives was one of the lowest rated in the series run. And Bravo is reportedly furious by the ladies' latest antics, saying they need to sign the individual offers on the table or they're all fired. After all, you gotta pull in numbers like this lady in order to get that network to loosen its purse strings. Buzz 60. Now you know. Pass it on.